Well, no doubt about it, gunning for victory. The home side tonight, we're in North London, the home of Arsenal. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, action from Europe's premier club competition, the Champions League. This, the first leg of the semi-final. It's Arsenal facing Porto.
Well, Derek, they don't come much bigger than this, do they? This will be a top-quality game between two of the best sides in Europe. Let's hope it lives up to its billing.
The Arsenal starting 11. Martin Ødegaard plays alongside Declan Rice in central midfield, and the centrepiece of the attack today is Gabriel Jesus. And a look at the starting lineup for Porto.
Well, for a while, everybody played with a 4-4-2, and it can still be a very good system. But it does rely very much on your front two getting the better of their markers and the wide midfield players being good in 1v1 situations. Let's hope they play it well today.
And the contest begins. Bukayo Saka. Really good challenge. His opponent completely. Now he must get it out of there. This attack looks highly promising. And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. Saka. Good tackle, taken away. Gives it a go. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Kai Havertz. Not giving him a moment's peace. Arsenal recovering possession well. Gabriel Jesus in position, back post here. Oh, a really good header, but the goalkeeper there to cover up. Let's see about the delivery. Good clearance. What can he do with it now? Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Playing it short. Turning inside, where's he going to go?
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Taremi. Danger here as he runs at them, but they took care of the situation defensively. It was on its way in, and will it be the leveller? In it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Martin Ødegaard. Arsenal get the advantage from the referee. Gabriel. Now with Havertz. Jesus. Determined defending. And that is going to be a free kick. Good officiating, waiting for the play to stop and now going back to caution him. Fabio Cardoso. Now with Taremi. Steven Eustachio. Porto have given it away. Gabriel Jesus. And teammates around him. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And it's going to run through to the keeper here. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control, but the danger averted for now. Well, good effective pressure. Oh, in with a chance! Oh, superb save! Massive credit to the keeper.
Well, he's so hard to beat in these situations. It's brilliant goalkeeping.
Short corner it is. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Something to worry about here. Well, he's been ruled offside. Declan Rice. Havertz. Now with Jesus. Can they hit on the break? I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. And you've just witnessed just a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
Now he must favour the cross. Great defending. Very quick thinking there. Oh, what an opportunity. Surely. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal. Well, he has to get his team playing again. This isn't going to plan.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And there it is, the referee's whistle. The first half has come to an end here in North London. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I'm sure the manager will be delighted with him. He'll have drilled it into them to keep their focus, keep playing through to the half-time whistle, and it's certainly put them in a good position to go on and win this now.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Havertz. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. And Varela with it. Now, who can he play it to? A decisive clearance it was. An astute piece of defending. Oh, great block. Behind in the game, but now they have a corner. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. They favoured a short one here. And space for him to cut in. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Jesus. Saka. Now with Jesus. And it's Gabriel Jesus.
Can the owner of the green car that is blocking up the emergency exit?
Well, not giving him any breathing room.
And move it as soon as possible. Thank you.
Steven Eustachio. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Really annoying for them. Couldn't take advantage. Wendell. And here's Galeno. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Saka. Declan Rice. Now with Jesus. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. But they took care of the situation defensively. textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. It has to be. And offside it is. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up. And now both will rely on their respective benches. Into the final 20 minutes. And in the perfect position to read it. Taremi. Steven Eustachio. The ball with Pepe. Can they trouble the opposition this time? He's in here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Martin Ødegaard. Saka. Space and time for Arsenal. Well, on the final analysis, not quite precise enough. Goal kick here. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Jorginho. Now with Jesus. Arsenal couldn't keep the ball. Chasing this game, desperate for a leveller. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Well, these Arsenal fans have been brilliant. Just listen to them. Surely this will inspire the players to hold on here. What a noise.
He has teammates around him. Oh, fancy footwork. It's there for him. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Now, sending it in. Clearance needed to be better. And the move breaks down. Bukayo Saka. It's with Ødegaard. The danger here as he runs at them. Well, they needed a bit of goalkeeping inspiration, and that's what they've got.
Well, that just about keeps his team in this one, but are they good enough to go and get the equaliser?
And a short corner, let's see. And options at the back post here. And well positioned to clear. The final whistle, the first leg is over. And Arsenal currently in control of the tie. They carry a lead into the second match.
Well, at this stage of the tournament, you'd take any lead going into that second leg. I tell you what, though, this tie is far from over. Very little to split between the two sides, and it's set up perfectly for round two.
Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's made his presence felt in attack, Stuart.
Well, he gave them a really hard time, didn't he? His speed of thought was excellent, and he took the winning goal so well. He was brilliant today.